So here we are in After Effects, obviously, and we've got a little sequence that's pretty typical of the kind of work you would do in After Effects, just playing here. And the reason why I put this together, you can see there's a transparency grid here, so I'll walk you through the process of making sure that you're exporting your transparency correctly if you are working with transparency as well. So what you want to know is how to get video out of After Effects, how to export or render. Oftentimes you'll see people saying render when it comes to exporting video in After Effects. To do that, it's really pretty simple. You've got to make sure that you're either in the composition that you want to export or you have it selected up here in the project view. Then you want to go up to File and you want to go down to Export. Then you go to Add to Render Queue. Right now, I'm going to teach you how to do this within After Effects. We're not going to talk about Adobe Media Encoder. We're going to work with the render queue that's built into After Effects. So this brings our render queue down in this bottom tray here, kind of just next to your compositions that you're working on. So you've got your render queue here, and you'll see we've got our composition that we've been working on. Turn on the lights. That's here, ready to go. So you've got a couple of things. Basically, the blue highlighted hyperlinks here are things that you can change. You can either drop down the arrow here and change those quick settings, or you can click on the blue settings here and you get a dialog box that allows you to change the settings at a more granular level. So what I'm going to show you, the quickest way, render settings, best settings, output module, high quality. If you want to render alpha, as in you want transparency, you want to drop this down and go high quality with alpha. Now, high quality is going to render you out a .mov file. If you want a H.264 file, this is a recent update in After Effects, so make sure you're working in the latest version of After Effects to get this. Then you've got some quick options for H.264. You've got 5 megabits per second, 15, and 40 megabits per second for your H.264, and you've just got your match render settings there. Honestly, 9 times out of 10, you're going to want to work with these if you have no transparency. If you're working with transparency, hit high quality with alpha. If you're exporting a final version of an animation that then is going to be dropped into a video, go with lossless. And then if that final version needs transparency or has an alpha channel, then lossless with alpha. That's pretty much all you need to know at a base level. If you're coming here to find out how to render video out in After Effects, these are the only things I want you to focus on right now because it's going to be the quickest way possible. So what I'm going to do is high quality with alpha. So high quality with alpha there. Don't need to touch best settings. Your render settings is always going to default to best. I would just stick with that. What's most important is your output module here, which we've discussed. Then of course, you've got to specify where you want to output it to. So we'll just do that right now. So once you've done that, then you head over here and you hit render, but you can actually add multiple compositions to your render queue. So if you have multiple compositions that you do want to render at the same time, you can queue those all up, hit render, and it will render those all in sequence. Now, once you hit render, it's going to start rendering and playing through. Now, this was a very short sequence, so we got our composition preview here as it was rendering, which is all good. If you have a long sequence, once you click render, just to make sure that first frame has worked, you can then hit caps lock on your keyboard and that will turn off the live display here and will make sure that then all of that computing power is going to just rendering your footage and not actually rendering a preview file for you. So remember, hit caps lock if you're doing a chunky render and it's taking time, it'll speed up your render. So there you go, that's how to render footage out of After Effects and including how to do it with the alpha channel on so you get that nice transparency. I hope that helped. If you like the video, go ahead and get subscribed. And until next time, happy animating. This little tutorial is brought to you by Envato Elements. Now, Elements is a subscription for creative assets, and with your subscription, you get access to millions of digital assets, like stock footage, music, sound effects, video templates, and more. And you also get unlimited downloads, so you can grab a heap of assets and see what works in your project, without having to worry about any credits or watermarks or anything like that. There's also no lock-in contract, so check out the link in the video description below, sign up today, and see how well it fits into your workflow.